Happy World Emoji Day! So, to celebrate Emoji Day, we are going to take a look at how to type emojis in Illustrator. And this is probably not so much of a problem if you have a notebook where you can enter the emojis directly, because it has this key that pops up the emoji enter interface. On a desktop, you might have these inputs as well. On Windows, you could search for it, and I'm going to show you how to get that on a Mac. In the system setup, you can go to the keyboard entry, and there is this checkbox to show the keyboard and emoji overview in the menu bar. And then you get it up here. So here's emoji and symbols. Let's first take a look at what to do when you don't have all of that and you need to use Illustrator for the input. So when you create a text object, just click once to create that point text, and then it gets formatted in the default character style, which is Myriad Pro in most cases. And then you set that to emoji. I'm just going to type it and get emoji 1 or apple color emoji, and nothing happens. So those are not included in the emoji symbol sets. And what to do now? I'm going to select that, and the glyph panel opens, which is in type glyphs. And again, nothing. So when you enter here, then you also get the Myriad Pro in the glyphs panel. So what can you do? You can, of course, set that cursor here and then go up to that entry and then type emojis. And you see, there they are. And again, then the glyphs panel changes. If you don't have that, what you can do is, let's delete that one and delete all the text and then set the glyphs panel to emoji, and then you can type them. Just double click on them and Illustrator shows the symbol set in the glyphs panel. What you can also do is copy them. So maybe you have text edit or another text editor where you can type them, and then let's go to this one and type them again, like so. Copy them, and in Illustrator you can now just paste, don't create a text object, and there we have the emojis. Also, when you have that text object, which is formatted in Myriad perhaps, and you have that text, then you can set the cursor into it and then go to emoji in the glyphs panel. And when nothing is selected, just the cursor in it, then you can also type emojis, like so. So these are the methods to get your text formatted as emojis and also to get the overview of emojis in the glyphs panel in Illustrator. Happy Emoji Day!